What is leukemia? Understanding the symptoms and treatment. Leukemia, also known as blood cancer, is a type of cancer that affects the blood and bone marrow. It occurs when the bone marrow starts producing abnormal white blood cells that don't function properly. These cells multiply uncontrollably, crowding out healthy cells and making it hard for your body to fight infections, produce red blood cells, or form platelets. There are different types of leukemia, including acute and chronic forms. Symptoms can include fatigue, frequent infections, bruising, and bleeding easily. Treatment options depend on the type of leukemia, but may include chemotherapy, radiation therapy, or bone marrow transplants. Leukemia can be life-threatening, but with early detection and proper treatment, many people can manage the disease. Want to learn more about how leukemia affects the body? Hit subscribe for more health insights.